Unsuccessfully, Jerry. Southbound is just hardly moving at all from the O'Neill Tunnel down to South Bay. From there, it's not terrible until you get down to Granite Ave. From there, down to the Braintree Split. At least 45 minutes past.
I'm not retuning it, because if I do, I'll lose this channel. And it takes forever, because AM is nowhere around right here. But check it out.
The northbound expressway is really not bad. The volume is pretty light coming up towards the tunnel. Route 3 South, you've got a lot of brake lights coming off the expressway, and plenty of slowdowns on one.